Yeah, you are okay. So do I stand on the shoes of the law? Yeah, you PRK, warm me up. It's really good to see all of you again. You know, it's, we always look forward to this and renew our relationship among ourselves whenever we get together and strengthen that relationship. I'm always reminded of a flock of hawks that I witnessed one time. A huge flock. I've never seen a flock of birds that big. And when we were looking at it, they were all hawks of different color, size, and shape, but they were hawks. I mentioned that to an elderly man, one of the medicine men. He said, yes, he said, our grandfathers always tell us we're lucky if we witnessed the gathering of a nation, Oyate, once in our lifetime. He said, I witnessed the gathering of the Owl Nation. I never knew there were so many different owls. He said, every species on earth will do this periodically to renew and strengthen the relationship among themselves. He said, we as humans, we're many colors, cultures, tradition, language. We have the hardest time doing that. He said, we are the only species on earth that's most dangerous. He said, we need to gather like the hawk or the owl. When we come here and see all of you here with your different gifts, your talents, putting your dreams, your visions out in front of us, interpreting what our Mother Earth gave us, I'm always reminded of the gathering of the hawks.
Just singing, just jamming. Hey, y'all.